Why are you hearing? You're encouraging. If somebody's telling lies, somebody's talking ill of others, it's your duty to let him know that, Johnny, you're talking ill of somebody, and I'm not meant for that. I'm not meant for hearing such talks from you. If you're talking ill of anybody, keep it to yourself. Seek some other place. I'm not going to hear it. So safeguard your ears. And fourthly, of course, to safeguard all the organs of our body. Because it's the personality which is fasting. It's not only your stomach. It's not one single part. It's not mere mouth which is fasting. No, the whole of the personality, the ears, the eyes, the ears, the tongue, the hands, the feet, the heart, the mind, each and every organ of our body is fasting. The fourth thing is that one should not have ill-gotten money. At least in Ramadan, he should not break his fast, or he should not observe his fast at dawn by eating through ill-gotten money. And even if he is eating through white money, he should not eat more. Overeat.